Achievement in math class is not just about grades.
Yes, I think real achievement is deep and durable learning, understanding of concepts, being able to apply them, and being able to take what you've learned and deal with it on your own.
What true mathematical achievement is about the learning and the attitudes and the skills, the abilities to make connections and to communicate and to reason and to problem solve, providing opportunity for students to leave with a positive attitude towards math and good, solid mathematical skills.
When I think of achievement in math class, I really think of the word confident. So for students to become confident math learners and identify themselves as mathematicians really is what achievement means to me.
To me, as a teacher and as a parent, I want students to love math. I want them to be resilient. I want them to have that problem solving, just adventure. They're taking more risks. They're loving playing math. Zorbit's definitely does help their academics, but to me personally, as a parent and as a teacher, Zorbit's really encourages risk-taking. It really encourages approaching questions in different ways.
Math is just a way of doing things. It's part of the world. It's part of how we solve problems. It's part of how we describe things. And I think they're starting to see that side of them.
In terms of math achievement for our teachers feel more confident using or teaching math by having Zorbit's Math Adventure as their support. It has been encouraging them to try new pedagogical best practices within their classrooms. And kids are cheering when it comes to math class. They are feeling engaged, empowered, and confident. And like they've got that attitude of, I can do this.
I feel very strongly that everyone can be a math person. And what teachers told me is that through the use of Zorbit's, teachers and children found out that they could be a math person.
Yes, agreed, absolutely. Zorbit's Math Adventure has taken away like tenfold, reduced the math anxiety that we have been seeing with our students.